2, 1, 2, ready, play.
I can't be a hippie because I come from a paranoid generation. What I mean is, like somebody said, "Is somebody at the door?" Boom, you flush the toilet. You know, and you hope that the first thought, you know, like the guy said, "They got rid of it, they flushed it, man, so they didn't even come in," you know, man. That was it. We were all really paranoid. You didn't trust your friend. You know, everybody was a snitch. That was it.
Have mercy on me.
So I believe there's a game somewhere all involved, togetherness. So like if a hippie guy is talking to a hippie chick, dig, you know, the beads, beautiful miss, man, he's got to say to her, "Because I know I love you, baby." And she's got to say to him, "Oh, wow, I love you, daddy." And he's got to...
So since the Jesse Crawford vinyl was so fucked up, I'm just going to show you guys where I go and get other samples and where you guys can grab them to. A website I use all the time is Sample Focus. Bom, bom, bom. Find a whole bunch of different kind of stuff here, and it's really useful because you can actually get really in depth with what you're looking for. The credit system is really easy too. If you make music, you can upload samples and get credits, so you can go and get other stuff. You can also buy credits as well. But yeah, so say I want like guitar, I can go and be more in depth if I want to, but I'm just gonna say I want an electric guitar. And now pretty much I can go through and... Probably aren't hearing that, actually. Hold on. Me. Now you can hear it. All kinds of cool shit, and if I hear something I like... That's kind of weird and funky. Why not, right? And yeah, easy as that. So that's one place that I use Another place I go to a lot is obviously Reddit. Everybody knows r/drumkits, but there's also r/git samples and r/free samples and a couple other places, actually. Yeah, samples for all, r/samples, r/vinyl. I think there's a couple other subreddits too that I haven't really explored quite yet, but loop kits too, actually, I just saw that. And then I think other than that, that's honestly pretty much it. I'll go on YouTube if I really need something that I don't already have. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching.